First of all, you want to close the inlet and outlet valves. Then remove the drain valve cap. And using the cap, slowly open the drain valve. Then remove the magnet and open the inlet valve to flush the filter. Once that's running clear, close the inlet valve, close the drain valve, and you just want to replace the drain valve cap, reinsert the magnet, and open both the inlet and outlet valves.